Hello children, today's subject is science and today we'll be doing reading of first lesson. Let us read. We finish with lesson number 1, lesson number 8 and lesson number 3. So one day we will read one lesson. You will read how to read. You will understand how to read. Okay, let us read. Fill in the blanks. Lesson number 1. Okay. Fill in the blanks. We taste food with our tongue. We taste food with our tongue. The organ that helps us to see is the eyes. The organ that helps us to see is the eyes. Children, you have to read along with me. Don't sit. You have to read along with me. So you need the reading practice. In holidays, you have to read. Only writing is not enough. You have to read along with me. Okay? Don't look at me. Heart is an organ found inside the body. Heart is an organ found inside the body. Okay. Stomach helps us to digest the food we eat. Stomach helps to digest the food we eat. Now, write true or false. Question number 1. Eyes help us to walk. Eyes help us to walk. Eyes help us to walk, children? No. Eyes help us to see. So it is a false. It is false. Okay. Now, we have two lungs that lies inside the chest. We have two lungs that lies inside the chest. That is true. Our lungs is inside the chest. That is true. Okay, children. Doctors use a thermometer to listen to our heartbeat. Doctor use a thermometer or a stethoscope. Doctor use a stethoscope. Here they have written thermometer. Doctor use a thermometer to listen to our heartbeat. It is false. Now, to take care of our body, we need to exercise and rest. To take care of our body, we need to exercise and rest. That is true. You should take rest and you should do exercise. So your body needs both, that is exercise as well as rest. Yes or no? Now, who am I? I help you to remember. Children, you read your books, you play games, you play brain games, memory games. What is the things that all recollect in your body? Which organ that recollect all your body? All your games and all, what all remembers you? What is that? That is brain. B-R-A-I-N. Brain. Spelling of brain is B-R-A-I-N. Brain. Let us read. I help you to remember whatever you do. Lessons or playing games, that all stores in your brain. Where it stores? Brain. So read. Let us read. B-R-A-I-N. Brain. Okay. Very good. I fill up with air when you breathe in. I fill up with air. When you breathe, children, it fill up with air. When you breathe in. When you breathe, you take breathe. That air goes inside. Where it goes? It goes inside your lungs. What is the spelling of lungs? L-U-N-G-S. What is the spelling of lungs? L-U-N-G-S. Okay. I pump blood to all parts of your body. I pump blood to all parts of your body. Who pumps blood to all parts of our body? That is heart. H-E-A-R-T. Heart. H-E-A-R-T. Heart. Okay. I help you to digest food. Whatever you eat, food, children, that goes inside your stomach, and then the stomach do the action part, that is digestion. What is the spelling of stomach? S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. Okay, children. Now, let us read the question answer. That is, answer the following question. Which organ help you to think? Which organ help you to think? Where? Which organ help you to think? Brain help us to think. Which organ help you to think? Which organ, children? Brain help us to think. Where in your body will you find this organ? This brain, where you find this organ? It lies inside our head. It lies inside our head. Okay. Now, next. Write two ways in which you take care. You can take care of your body. Okay. Write two ways in which you can take care of your body, children. First one, eat healthy food. Eat healthy food. Second one, drink lots of water. Drink lots of water. Eat healthy food. Drink lots of water. Okay. Eat healthy food. You should eat healthy food. You should eat healthy food. And you should drink lots of water. Okay. Now, understood? Which organ help you to think? Brain help us to think. Brain help us to think. Where in your body you find this organ? Where in your body you find this organ? Brain. It lies inside our head. It lies inside our head. Okay, now write two ways in which you can take care of your body. Eat healthy food. You should eat healthy food, children. Drink lots of water. Eat healthy food. Drink lots of water. Okay, now you have to read this at home with their spellings. Okay. Children, thank you, children.